full of liquor, then we die. In it, pull them to the side, let me slide. In it.
What's up, guys? It's Brilliant Kimani back again with another video. And today, I'm going to be doing what's in my backpack for back to school. Because you want to know what's in my backpack, don't you? I know you do. Anyway, let's get into the video. Okay, so we're going to be going from the bottom up. So, in this first pocket is my emergency kit. And if you want to see what's in here, go to the next video and we'll cover this. Okay, so for the next one, I just have like pens, I have pencils, not crayons, washable markers. Then I have my crayons down here, you know, because you never know what you need. Might be doing a little art project. And then I just have erasers, like tiny erasers that I can put on my pencils. And I also have just little sharpeners for my pencils that look like this. And I'm going to get some, what are they called? Mechanical pencils, but I don't have them right now. So yeah, those are gonna be in my bag. And then I just have a calculator. I don't know if you can see that. But yeah, it's on right now because of the light, but like when there isn't any light, it turns off, on, off. So it's one of those like sun lights calculators. Then in the next pocket, I have my binder because like I have 6 classes, so obviously I'm going to need a binder. So like just to put all of them, you know, all the papers and stuff from my 6 classes in here. Then I have my college rule notebooks. And I love college rule notebooks because they just look so nice and clean, you know? And then I have my folder. I do have some other ones, but I just didn't put them in here. And then I have my colored pencils. And then I have 2 colored pencils, so I think I'm just gonna take one out. But like one is a backup because you never know if you need a backup. Or if somebody like doesn't have colored pencils so they can use them. And then I have my pencil box. And I have like, I think this is called a protractor. And then I have scissors, a backup just in case like somebody doesn't have their scissors. And then erasers and 2 glue sticks because we do art projects, even if we're not in art class. And then I am going to get a pencil box off of Amazon, but for now I'm just gonna use this. For the last pocket, I have my computer, cause obviously we're gonna be using our computer. Then I have my little ruler. I think it's cute. And I have this little camouflage bag. And it just has extra stuff like sticky notes, pencils, and then a glue stick if I need it. On the outside, there's a pocket on the side and then another pocket. And there's also a pocket like right here. And then I have a like charger thing so I can like charge my phone. This does need a portable charger, so I will get one for that, but like not right now. And then there's a pocket in the inside too. And if you do like this backpack, it is called Bic Rod. It's waterproof. It has pockets. Like I'm like one of those girls who loves pockets on my backpack. So because I just have a lot of stuff, you know, you never know if you need anything. So I just like to be prepared. So that's why I have this backpack and all the stuff that you guys did see. So this backpack just looks really cool for back to school. Anyway, thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, and share. Make sure to hit that post notification bell to see when I post another video.